So for part 2 of the video, we're to discuss now the stage of ring blue corner and the ring red corner. So each of these boxes mainly compose of 1/4 of a whole wrestling ring, and the stage comes with holes where you can attach a stage act 4, 5 or stage act trident claw and arm set so that you can mimic some of the great wrestling or boxing poses. So each of these corner rings comes with mainly the base and one corner of the ring. The stage also comes with these translucent corners, assuming you just want to keep it in a 1/4 section. But of course, if you are going to connect the whole ring all together, you won't need these corners anymore. The ring comes with this plastic connector, which so that you can connect one corner of the ring to another. Once properly assembled, this is what a stage act ring would look like, with four corners all assembled and all tied together. For next part, we have the stage act 4 and stage act 5. We'll be using the claws and clips for these to hold on to the figures while they do all the crazy wrestling moves. In my other unboxing video, each of these stage contains three separate stands. The stands you can use not just for SH Figuarts, but you can also use for Figma and also other action figures, Marvel Legends, SIC, and a lot. I can use the claw to hold on to any action figure and plug in the other end of the claw into the one of these holes on the stage act ring. So here we are reenacting one of the Rock's more popular wrestling moves. So basically, the great sculpt from Bandai plus a great articulation, really nice head sculpt. So the hand included with the Rock is mainly an open and close posable hand, while the hand that comes with Steve Austin has multiple joints, so I actually fold down and do the dirty finger for this one. So that's it for my quick unboxing of SH Figuarts, The Rock, and Stone Cold Steve Austin. So both of these figures will be available at Great Toys outlets and branches, and also at authorized dealers and resellers starting December 29, 2016. For those who haven't pre-ordered, you can pre-order this figure now and pick up the item once it's released.